felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction we had wrought, or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell. If you think so, you are mistaken. For in that moment, I thought of one thing only. The honor and glory I would bring my father by fighting like a warrior in my first battle. Wait. That's not him. Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within. Shall I continue my story from here, the next time we're interrupted? Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Thank you.